It's Bergs, and these are pretty damn cool picks made by a friend of mine called Paul Clacher up in Queensland, which is a part of Australia, a nice warm part of Australia. They're made of various types of stone and shell. This one's Bryozoa fossil, which he reckons is about 480 million years old, and it was originally made for Billy Gibbons. And it was going to be handed to him when he made an appearance here in Brisbane, which unfortunately for him never happened, and fortunately for me never happened, because it's in my hands now, and these are really cool. They have a distinct feel and tone about them. This is red jasper and manganese. This is reef agate. And this fella here is mother of pearl. And you can pick these up from Paul. I'll put the link up on his page, but the feel and the general tone you get from them is quite unique. This is a standard Fender medium pick, and I'm going to... It's got the standard Fender medium pick kind of feel about it, but if I use something like this Bryozoa... Feels surprisingly comfortable in the hand, and it's about 3 mil thick, or 2.5 mil thick. So it's substantial, but it's not heavy, and because it's so stiff, it kind of makes your wrist do all of the work, which is probably a good thing for accuracy and speed. And it's great for strumming as well. The Mother of Pearl version, which has a sharper point, probably better for shred heads. Let me just put a bit of distortion on here. That feels really good as compared to something like this little Tortex, which I also use. These are quite cool, but you know, it feels synthetic. It's enough of me wanking around. So they're unique pieces in terms of how they sound and react with the strings, but also, you know, as kind of objects of art, they're like little gemstones. So if you're looking for a gift or something you want to keep and use pretty much forever, because I can't imagine they'll wear out very quickly unless, you know, you drop them and chip them, which would be difficult, I think. Then, you know, give Paul a yell and get one or two made for yourself, because they're pretty cool. S-Tone by Paul Clacher. See ya.